Hello everybody and welcome to the Midnight Game Room. I'm Marty and welcome back to Legend of Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link, Randomized. Okay, I've got my spirit back now. I am ready to do this because I have gone out and I have put in my time, just like I did with Death Mountain. I mapped everything. Everything that I had already done is mapped. So, I'm gonna start at the northern portion of the western continent, and I'm gonna work my way down, because there's one cave and three special spots that we did not hit. So, I'm hoping I find something in this. There's gotta be something. There's also a few places on the eastern continent I didn't hit. I think there was two caves over there, and maybe one special spot I didn't hit. So that's what we're gonna get to. So, onward, northward, to the western continent. See you there. Raft! Okay, this one right here, we did not go to this one. What's in here? Except for death. Yeah, that's right, I got you. This was another heart container that I already have, wasn't it? There's only one more heart container, so I've gotta find one eventually. But it's probably in a palace, but I can't find any of those. I can't believe I found the first palace, like, immediately, and then never found another one again. Okay, I'm gonna mark this one on the map. Okay, the next one is somewhat nearby. I mean, not completely nearby. That would be way too easy. But it's not that bad. It's right over here, and down, and get caught. Oh, come on. Link! Link! Use the Force, Link. I gotta get myself O keys. Now it looks like I have zero keys. That cross right there. Oh, maybe we did go to this. This is King's Tomb. Yeah, okay. I guess we did get that, but I didn't mark it for some reason. Okay, there's a cave here, though. We didn't go in this cave. What's in the cave? It's gonna be something awesome. Oh, that's the first cave. It's got one of them little ground bugs and that's it because you have to go through it with no candle. Oh! Really? Really? Wait a minute. Okay, this is not the cave I thought it was. I thought this was a different cave. We have been to that cave, but this actually gets me a little bit closer, so it's kind of worth it. Okay, this is the cave we didn't go to before. I'm just gonna let them get their battling out. Safe spot on the road, and then boom, boom! What's in this cave? I have not been in this cave. Oh my, oh, there's so many. There's so many things here. Okay. You, stop it. You, stop it. Peekies! Just go, Linky! You can do it! Oh. Maybe there is something in here. They're usually not two caves long unless... Ah! No! Gotta do the stabs! They're not usually two caves long unless there's something in it. It's a pee bag! It's a pee bag with some lava. It's a pee bag with some lava. Well, butt candy to you. All right, I'll go hit the last unmarked location and then I guess we're on our way to the eastern continent because that's the only place left. Apparently, I've never gone to this tree. So we're gonna try that. Is there something fancy in here? It's a pee bag. I appreciate the experience. I really do, game. But I gotta tell ya. Right now, I kinda need a something that's gonna progress the game. Oh lord. This is the raft cave. I'm just hiding out here for a minute so I can think. Okay, I've got a plan. I am going to go back up to the raft location, which is going to take me a little bit of time, so I'm not going to make you sit through it. But, I'm going to go back up there. I'm going to the Eastern Continent. There are three caves up there that I did not do anything with. So, hopefully, I can get somewhere. I can get something somewhere that will get me progress. It feels like I'm missing, like, one thing. If I find the one single thing, everything else is gonna fall into place. That's how it feels right now, and I'm pretty sure I'm right. So I'll see you guys at the raft. Raft? Onward to the raft section? No, I didn't need more of your nonsense! Wow, wow, wow! I have so many keys, it's just ridiculous. Ow. Raft! Okay, once on this side, I walked right past this cave. I did not do anything. Oh, I don't have fire. I don't have fire, so I can't fight Tektites. And we out. I walked right past this. Oh, man. I probably would have turned around anyway. I can't fight them, so I have to just hope that I don't die by Tektite touching. Really? I literally walked past that cave the first time I was over here and loudly proclaimed for all to hear, nope, there's nothing on this side. Well, I got the hammer. That's a good thing. It's a very good thing. You know why it's a good thing? Because it's a good thing because now I can break the boulders. Now, I mean, they haven't really been blocking my path, but there could be things underneath the boulders. That's what I'm kind of hoping for. But for the time being, we are going to properly finish exploring. Yes, island, not island, continent. All right, we got that one. I also missed one up here. What's this cave do? Does this cave give me the magic key? Or does it give me... Ow, ow, ow. You guys hurt. You guys hurt so bad. Yep, shield. Yep, life. Hoi! Ah, I was really hoping to get past that with no damage. Is this another item? Is this where all the items are? In the three caves that I didn't search before? No, no! Help, help, help! Oh my god, it's the flute! This is the place where all the items are. Now, could I please have medicine and trophy and child, please? That is what I would like. Medicine, child, trophy. In whatever order you want to give them to me in. I will take them all. Yeah! Ah, things are looking up. Things are looking so up that they're in outer space. You can't even mess with that. I mean, it's outer space. I mean, nobody's messing with outer space right now. Seriously, that's kind of a sad thing. Why aren't we messing with outer space right now? We should be going up there. We should be floating around in zero G and taking videos and stuff like that. Oh, come on. Let me out, 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 let me out. These guys are terrifying. They're bugs. They're flies. Oh, hello there, sir. Aha! Oops. I attacked a wall. That's how we do it here in the hood. We generally... Stop it! Let me out! There we go. We generally just, like, we see people and we're like, oh, I hate people! They make me so angry! And then you stab a wall. Ow! Please let me get through this without dying. I can't even shield anymore. I have no more anything! Okay, okay. Where is this? Oh, it's terrifying! It is unbelievably terrifying! Oh no! Invisible! Oh, I need the cross! I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead right here. This is it. Bye-bye! Okay, come on, Plomps. You can do it. Get me out of here. Let's go. We're just gonna run through it. We can push through it, buddy. We can push through it. We are strong. We are wise. We are getting the hell out of this. No, 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 no. Come on. Go, 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 go. Get me out of here. I'm losing so much experience. I've got no experience left to give. Oh, man. Everything hurts so bad. Ooh, pee bag. There, I got 500 experience back. Now I'm almost back to where I was before I started this ridiculous journey. No, let me in here. I don't have any jump. Okay, okay. This is becoming a problem. There is significantly less jump. I don't got mad hops. That's kind of what I'm going for here. I don't got mad hops. Okay, I do have that, and I do have a life spell, though. Let me out! Is there something in here? It's a one-up. That's not what I was hoping for. Okay, so that means there's gotta be a palace around here. It's gotta be somewhere. Go. Oh, I can't even magic. I can't even magic, I don't think. Oh, maybe I can, but I'm out! Don't worry about me, suckers! Run in. Oh! Oh! No! Let me out of here! I can use that! I can use that place! That location! I can do it! Stop it! Stop it! Let me out! Oh my god, no! Right here. Oh no! Oh, come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. The magic, it won't do it. Oh, this is not going well. I'm dead. Bye! Okay, let me out. Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out! Doodle-doodle-doo-doo-doo. Oh! Oh! This is, yeah, this is not where I want to be, but I'm loving the music. Okay, it's good to know that that's where it is, and it's in, like, a ridiculously hard location. Not as hard as it was in the original game. Just because the path to it in the original game was just infuriating. Once I have the cross, this graveyard won't be a problem anymore. But for the time being, I cannot do anything here because that will not open for me. See? Nothing. Won't open. Once I get all the gems, then I'm good. Get me out of this place! Oh man, there's so much- I can walk on water now! Everything was here! Everything was on the Eastern Continent! Why? What happened? Why did it all end up over here? This is awesome! And terrifying at the same time? Because now my possibilities have gone from none to, like, a lot of different places I can go. Okay. Thank you. Look at this! I can use walking on water to avoid enemies as well, which is sweet! Maze Island! Oh my. Oh my. Oh, there's so much stuff to do now! There's stuff, there's things, there's stuff and things! Oh man, there's so much to do. Oh wow, okay. I hate to do this. I did not mean to do that. I hate to do this, but I believe I have successfully completed enough to be excited about for the next episode. So in the next episode, I'm going hunting for palaces because there is still a whole section of the Eastern Continent to explore, and we have to get all of Maze Island done. And there are, I believe, 2 fall traps on Maze Island that will lead me to items. So whether it's a magic container or whatever, I am excited. I have made progress. It feels like it's been so long since I did, but now we're here, guys! We are here! We're finally doing it! We are making progress! Ah! Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. This is gonna be so much fun. I am getting really excited again. I was kind of getting a little bit beat down by the game, but now we are back, baby. All thanks to the power of maps! Who would have thought, if you make a map, you'll do better. Because you won't forget where you've been. Anyway, that is awesome. I'm going to leave this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching and bearing with me. And if you guys like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, guys, take care and game on.